are, but they're going to be talking about automobile sales. Remember, it's the first of the month. The numbers are set to be declared for the month of October. Festive season demand is expected to kick in sales. Agam is standing by with some numbers on what's expected, really. Agam.
Well, there's no doubt that we will see an upswing because of the ongoing festive season, and because of that, we could see a good set of numbers across overall. And in fact, we do remember that we are also working at a lower base because the festive season, the comparable quarter, comparable month, was a month later in last year. So to break it up, we are expecting a very good set of numbers from the two-wheelers, especially on the back of rural demand. We're expecting good traction from Tier 1 to Tier 2 cities. Urban demand, on the other hand, for two-wheelers might be muted. When it comes to passenger vehicles, we already have some of the managements indicate that festive sales may not be as high as expected. And in spite of that, we could see some traction when it comes to the smaller cars. And as far as the commercial vehicle space is concerned, we are expecting a pickup after months of weakness, especially on the back of higher discounts due to higher inventories. And we could also see steady monsoons, which we've seen in the past, that could spur demand sentiment going forward. So on the whole, we are expecting a rather mixed month when it comes to October numbers, but we'll have to wait and watch as to what that brings us to.